ignition.
We confirm ignition and the thrust is go.
I see a little static in the background now.